how's things? Still alive? Hope so, because I got a new gig for you. You gotta clip a recording of a Maelstrom initiation. Wanna know more? Check what I attached.
I also learned something through my own efforts. We must meet.
Where'll it be this time? Trash processing plant? Deserted N-cart station?
In the south of Japantown, there is a street market. It is on the footbridge above the main street. Use the elevators. It is easy to get lost. I am on my way there. Do not make me wait.
Data. Thanks, V. Get closed.
Ha!
What's this?
Got a gig for you. One I'd rather not have. Bryce Stone, preacher on TV. His son was brutally murdered. Only way to catch this child killer is to get your hands on the original BD that recorded the whole thing. Yeah, you heard that right, unfortunately. More info attached.
Thank you. Before he gets.
What do you think? Else it'll feel like stabbing a pillow.
Okay, pulling up by one frame. Augmenting pain feedback and ferrous aftertaste.
Freddy boy, you're a natural.
Cutting that sweat stench.
No, no, leave it. Some go for that extra kick. Put out two cuts. Sweat in, sweat out.
Hey, good thinking, Papa.
Wakey, wakey, gentlemen.
What's happening? Security!
Too far away to hear us. Well, let's not do anything rash here. We just tune and sell. We don't scroll, honest to God. We can figure this out. Just tell us what you want, and we'll make it happen.
XPD of a preacher's little boy. Murdered. Ring any bells?
Which preacher?
I just got a fresh batch with boys. No clue who their daddies are. I'm gonna need more.
Bryce Stone, circuit rider on News 54. Son was Bobby Stone, 12 years old when he died.
Are we talking black, white, Chicano? Any identifying marks? Style of execution?
Papa? I think I know the one he wants. BD 9430.
Kindly hand it the fuck over. Now.
All right, please, just relax.
Just take it.
Freddy! Sir, it's just behind us on the shelf.
BD 9430.
That's it. That's the one. Just take it.
Ah! Freddy, no! Freddy! Frederick, answer me right now! My only boy, stay with me! Don't do this, don't make me do this. Oh, my God.
Great work, V. Let's hope it helps trace the motherfucker who scrolled the thing. Gig's closed.
Come on.
Hey, Judy, what's up?
Lee. Can you come over, Stat?
Something happened?
Yeah. Just come.
What
happened?
What have I done to deserve?
Your implants, they look half done.
Done or not done, it is of no importance. A Bhikkhu does not defile his body through cyber modification. It is against the Platimoksha. And yet, they knew about this. For me, there is no return.
Hold on. Somebody forced you.
Not just me, my brother too. They drugged us. Desecrated my body. And all the while, they mocked me. How can you do this to a fellow human being and still mock them?
How about your brother? Are you still with him?
Yes. I was first. Then, they were trying to decide how to modify him. You look like someone who can reason with these people. I beg you, please, help my brother. I only hope it is not too late. I do not wish for him to end up like I have.
Fine, I'll help. But just so you know, things might get ugly. Maelstrom doesn't mess around.
There must be some other way. Help us, please, but without any bloodshed. I beg you.
I'll see what I can do. Either way, your brother's getting out.
I do not know how to thank you. They're keeping him in a shop just north of here. You shall find it next to the road along the docks.
How poetic. A monk in distress. They should include this in your epic. What are you gonna do? Cross your legs and meditate till they drop dead?
Wish you dropped dead.
Thank you.
cannot do this. The implantation is against my beliefs. Please, I do not want them.
Calm down. It's over now. I'm not with them.
So, what are you doing here? What happened?
We walking by, caught some lame jokes about metal monks. Think about Maelstrom. They're never just joking. Nah. The truth, your brother sent me. He didn't want the same thing to happen to you.
Thank you for coming to my rescue. But my life is not worth the death of others. One good deed does not justify the suffering you have sown. You have committed evil in its purest form.
I liked your brother more. Your brother's waiting for you, not far from here.
First, I must catch my breath, and then I shall go. It is him who shall need saving now.
Who knew monks were ungrateful little brats? Maybe you should apologize for saving this Gannic ass, too. Tired of assholes saying there are good and bad people in this world. There are only good choices and shitty ones. Must have made a good one, because why else would karma leave all this sweet gear just ripe for the picking?
I like where you're going with this.
Thank you.